Hello students, what I taught you yesterday? Yes, I taught you yesterday divisibility test of 2, 3, 5, 6, 9 and 10. Today I am going to do exercise 2. Put right mark on the numbers that are divisible by 2. So they have given some numbers. We have to write whether those numbers are divisible by 2 or not. First number is 21. Is this divisible by 2? What is the rule to divisible by 2? Number should be in units place of number, should be digit should be 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. So, units place digit should be 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Here, units place digit is 1. So, number 21 is not divisible by 2. Here, units place digit is units place digit is 1. Therefore, 21 is not divisible by 2. Now, second number is 76. This is the first one. In the second one is 21. So, second one is 76. Dear students, observe here. What is the digit in units place? Can you tell me? Yes, you are right. That is digit 6. So, here units place digit is 6. So, according to the divisibility rule, this 76 is divided by 2 because units place digit is 6. Therefore, 76 is divisible by 2. Next, we have to check whether the given number is divisible by 5 or not. What is the divisibility test? Yes, you are right. Units place digit should be 0 or 5. Then the given number is divisible by 5. So, first number I will take, that is 56. What is the digit in units place? Yes, you are right. That is 6. So, the given number 56 is not divisible by 5. Here, units place digit is digit is 6. Therefore, the given number is not divisible by not divisible by 5. this digit is 5. So it will be divisible by 5. Units, place, digit is 5. Therefore, 65 is divisible by 1. Divisible by 5. Okay? I hope you understood these two sums. Now, we'll move to sheet 1. Okay? We'll move to sheet 1. That is given that we have to check whether it is divisible by 10 or not. Okay? 85, two sums I will do. First one is 85. Next one is 85. Here the unit place digit is 5. Okay? Now tell me, student, what is the divisibility rule for 10? A number will be divisible by 10 only if unit place digit is 0. So here the unit place digit is 5. So 85 is not divisible by 10. Okay, it is not divisible by 10. Second one, 108. What is the unit place digit is? 8. So it is not divisible by 10. Not divisible by 10. Okay? Because if only it is divisible by 10, it unit place digit is 0. Now, second main.
I should write 10.
divisible by 3, isn't it? 10 is not divisible by 3. So therefore, 73 is not divisible by 3. So we move to next sum, next bit one. Bit one now. Bit one. Nine. So we have to check whether the given number is divisible by 9 or not. Here also the same rule we have to apply like we applied to 3. So what we should do? We have to add 9 plus 8 is 17. Is 17 is divisible by 9? No. So here 17 is not divisible by 9. By 9. Therefore 98 is not divisible by 9. Here, when I add, I got 17. 9 plus 8 is 17. 17 is not divisible by 9 because it will not come under the table 9. So, the given number is not divisible by 9. Next, third way. Next is third name. Third name. Put a right mark on the numbers that are divisible by 4. That are divisible by 4. First number is 146. So, what we have to do is, we have to take last 2 digits, that is 46, and we have to check this last 2 digit is divisible by 4 or not. We do 46 by 4, 4 ones are 4, 0, 6, 4 ones are 4, 2, we got remainder 2. So last 2 digits, that is 46, is not divisible by 4. So, if last 2 digit is not divisible by 4, then the given number is also not divisible by 4. Here, 46 is not divisible by 4. Not divisible by 4. Therefore, 146 is not divisible by 4. Okay? Because the thing is last 2 digit is not divisible by 4. Next we will check 6. 6. Bit 1, 6, 99, we have to check whether 99 is divisible by 6 or not. Rule is, the given number should be divisible by 2 and even it should be divisible by 3 also. Then only the given number is divisible by 6. So, here what I should do is, you can observe what is the unit space remaining. Here unit place digit is 9. If the unit space digit is 9 means it is not divisible by 2. Therefore, 99 is not divisible by 2. Not necessary to check divisibility test of 3 years, because if it is not divisible by one of the number, either 2 or 3, then the given number is not divisible by 6. Therefore, 99 is not divisible by 6. Okay, the given number is not divisible by 6. What is the reason? The given number is not divisible by 2. Okay, students, we'll do remaining sum in next class. Thank you, children.